This is a World Traveler bee fever. I've been throwing it for 2 years, throwing it all over the world. Taking it down to the Bahamas next month. All faithful.